United Overseas Bank Limited, often known as UOB, is a Singaporean multinational banking corporation headquartered in Singapore, with branches mostly found in most Southeast Asian countries. Hello everyone, I hope you all are having an amazing time. Today I'm back with another tutorial video, and in this video, I'll be guiding you guys through the steps of logging into the online banking service of UOB Bank. So let's get started and find out how that can be done. First of all, go to the web browser of your choice and in the address bar type www.uob.com and hit it. You'll then be redirected to the official website of UOB Bank. Now click on the login option that can be seen at the top right side of the screen and then go to UOB Personal Internet Banking. Once you do that, you'll be redirected to this page. Now, as you can see here at the right side of the screen, you are being asked for your login details. The login credentials for UOB Personal Internet Banking is the username and password of your account. So, enter the username associated with your UOB Personal Internet Banking and then enter the password of your account. Once you have entered the details, click on Login. And if you have forgotten your username or password, you can click on this link right here and follow all the instructions that will be provided to you in order to recover or reset it. If you haven't yet registered, you can click on the option Register Now and then create an account for personal internet banking. So once you have filled in these two details, click on Login. And finally, you'll be able to sign into the online banking service of UOB Bank. So, we have come to the end of the video. I hope this video was helpful for you guys. If it was, then please make sure to like, leave a comment, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel, TechQuest. We'll be back with more such videos. Until then, have a great time. Bye-bye.